Got Ricky over there editing. Got us a little bit of rain coming on. And we just passed the exit to NASA's John C. Stennis, whatever the heck that is, headquarters.